I know the perfect guy for the job. He's doing nothing because I took over control of the company. Give it up for Rex Maxwell! Or don't, I don't really care. Sit down, Tiny. Sit down, you're not important.
I was wondering when you were gonna shut up.
Rex, you still not collecting a paycheck?
You'd be nuts.
Alright, I'm giving you an opportunity here. I'm gonna have to be mopping these floors, but instead I'm gonna let you bring it out.
Really?
Well, it's easy. Just stand there and you meet off with a new car. He weighs 6 months, he's from this place, and he's this kind of driver.
So you're
not even going to tell folks about all our sponsors? You're not going to do that?
Well, I mean, I'm the most important person here, you know. If you want to tell them, that's fine.
Yeah, if it wasn't for the sponsors, you wouldn't be standing here.
I took
the liberty of writing down because I'm sorry. Yeah. I don't memorize all
that's of them. That's what a new bringing out through does. You just keep this job. Need help, sorry.
A little bit too late. You broke the ring.
There's not enough room in this ring for the two of us, so take your big ass out.
Well, hey. You don't ever talk to GM Jail that way again, okay? It's Mr. OPC from now on. You think you can handle this? Fine. Peace out, my members!
Find your Dunkin' Donuts!
Yeah! Oh, appropriate. You got rid of me. Legends like Uruguay Pizza will wear the deck, Straight Line and Famous Tattoo, Martial Arts University, and M&J Mobile DJ. Something you weren't able to do for everybody in Mr. Jordan.
Thank you.
Yeah. Cool. Before we get this shindig started, I would like to get all of the talents backstage, all of them, that's every single one of you, to come out here for a 10-bell salute to a fallen comrade. I think you all know who we're talking about, Ultimate Warrior. Everybody, come on. Every single one of you. That includes you, Richie Paradise. No, Robbie, you stay down there. In fact, all you guys stay on there. Well, if everybody could please stand, I'd like to do this 10-bell salute with some respect.
Real bad.
Superstar!
That's it, we're good for now.
Look out to it, I gotta fix my hair in your head. superstar.
Superstar! Superstar!
Now down, not out of business. All right, as you know, I have been
the NEW lightweight champion for exactly 6 months now, okay? And of course, I could have not done any of that without the help and support of all of you, and I mean that. Mr. Joey by the food court and the pricks, they've been a thorn in my side. And last month, March, at the event, they went ahead and pretty much nearly destroyed my left arm from shoulder down to the elbow, and I unfortunately tore my bicep and sprained my core. So as you can see, I'm taped up. Now, I have to defend the title every 30 days, and I'm not just going to hand it over. So now I'm not at 100%, okay? And then, of course, after the match, Romeo was so kind to go ahead and attack me when I was doing my interview. Well, you know what? I'm always coming out. I'm dancing. I'm hugging. I'm smiling. But now I got to take care of business. So I am here to demand that tonight's lightweight title match, this is to Jordan Owens, be a no disqualification match with no Puerto Rican authority, the other members of Pricks at ringside, because they have used the numbers game repeatedly to try to take what is mine, to try to take what is ours, the AEW Lightweight Championship. So Mr. Owens, I know we don't see eye to eye on a lot of things, but you hear what the crowd wants. I am demanding that tonight's lightweight title defense versus the number one contender, Joey by the food court, and yourself, the South Beach stud, Mike Dubs, be a no disqualification match, one-on-one, and let the better man win.
Is that really, really what you want, Mr. Dubs?
Yes, come on!
Well, you know what? Be sharing a nice pizza with Mr. Food Court back there, and that's what you want, that's what you get.
Thank you.
For once, you're welcome.
For once.
I'll be a no.